later, my peri-peri sauce will be the star of the show in my seafood salad, which is gonna be a whole mixture of really pretty, colorful, almost chaotic ingredients. Rustic fried squid and grilled prawns and chickpeas and lots of bright green herbs.